do is adding a satellite sensor to a raster type MOSAIC data set. Okay, first of all we have to start this exercise with opening the ArcGIS. After opening the ArcGIS, we have to open ArcCatalog. Let me check. It's opening. So we have to wait. Now go to the catalog.
Where?
First of all, we have to connect the folder in which our data is present. Now we have to open the catalog in Windows C, new folder. Raster के अंदर we have to create a new folder. This name exercise. After that, where to connect the selector? Redo that. We have created the folder and we now proceed to the geodatabase. Now we rename the geodatabase image GDB. After that we have to set the geo database as our default. It has been done. Now we have to click a new MOSAIC dataset that opens and create a new dataset tool dialog. Processing. Okay, now we have to rename the MOSAIC raster name, which is Landsat.
Yes.
Yes.
And coordinate system.
And the select coordinate system is WGS 1984.
Okay.
Click OK.
Hello. Okay. Process in Thera. Mosaic data set sending Thera.
Okay, the process has been completed and the Mosaic data set has been created. And the next step is add raster to the MOSAIC dataset. We have to add raster to the MOSAIC dataset. We have to go to the file which we have created. We have to select Landsat 7 ETM in raster type. Thank you. ETM that there is. Okay. Okay, now we have to go to the properties. For this we have to select that. After that we have to go to the certain properties in which there is a processing template. We have to select that template as a pen sharpen. On the apply so that it will apply.
Okay,
इसके बाद हम जाएंगे, जाने के बाद वर्क स्पेस ऐड करेंगे. ऐड करने के बाद we have to navigate to the tutorial raster data landset P11475.
Raster.
We have to update the our views and click OK.
Processing.
The setup has been processing. Okay, now we have to click on the full extent in ArcGIS and the data has been displayed. Thank you.